Julia.
Yeah?
This is high school and everything counts now, so I need to make the right choice.
Okay.
And smoke weed every day.
Are you serious?
Yes, Mama.
Holy shit.
Come on, Jesse. Let's go hotbox my Mazda.
Zoom, zoom, fuckers!
It is 3:05 p.m. Time for the scheduled violence.
Ugh, the thought of Andrew getting the shit kicked out of him is really harshing my buzz.
Yeah, I'm so worried I'm gonna laugh or be like, yes, I love this.
It's okay, my friends. Though I may perish today, I shall face my killer head on.
Just run, Andrew.
No, I've got to do this.
All right, everybody. Who's ready to see this tit-grabbing creep die?
Yes, Boombox.
Andrew, I made it. I thought if this is really the end, then I should be here.
Thank you, Maury. I love you.
Ah, hey, that's great, man.
Give me a kiss for good luck, baby.
I don't need luck. I need your hard tongue in my mouth.
Pumbaa, before you destroy me, there's something I have to say.
Oh, yeah? You want to beg me for your life, you little slob?
Actually, it's not to you. It's to Timon.
What?
Timon, I apologize. Touching you was an accident, but that doesn't mean it didn't impact you. And I'm very sorry.
Wow, thank you. That means a lot.
Holy shit, Andrew. Good for you.
You see, guys, I looked inside myself and learned that what matters is...
Yes! I love this!
Pretend my hand's a dick and suck it!
Do it, Andrew! Suck it!
Oh,
this is crazy, right?
I think this foot is dead. It's freezing cold.
Mine is scalding hot.
What is going on?
Puppies, you forget yourselves. There's no giggling in the Sad Boys Club.
You know, Andrew, now that we found each other, I'm not so sure that we are sad boys.
I mean, I'm a nauseous boy, maybe, but I'm not sad. Should we get out of here?
Absolutely. Miss Cornhill, it turns out we're actually happy boys.
Proud boys, even.
Be careful there, Andrew.
Yeah, oh, right, I'm sorry. We should go.
Yeah.
How dare you? Sad boys never leave!
It's true.
You'll be back! I swear on my freezing cold foot, you'll be back!
Andrew?
Are you okay?
What happened? Was my apology accepted?
No, honey. You shit the proverbial bed. And by the bed, I mean your pants.
They had the janitor hose you down. Everybody filmed it.
But you did apologize to Timon, and that was refreshing.
Oh, yeah. So do people like me now?
Well, they hate you slightly less.
Really? That's huge for me. That's great. Oh, and look, elderly Andrew has his finger back. Thank you, Andrew.